The Obama administration plans to launch a multi-year, multi-billion dollar project that would map the human brain. And scientists are hopeful such new research would lead to new understanding of some of today's most crippling diseases. The New York Times reports the goal of the decade-long study would be to advance knowledge of the brain and learn more about human perception, actions, and consciousness. It's currently called the Brain Activity Map and will include participation from federal agencies, private foundations, and both neuroscientists and nanoscientists. The New York Times says the project could be unveiled as early as next month as part of the president's budget proposal, but adds it will likely cost billions of dollars. To be exact, scientists hope to get $3 billion of federal money alone over the 10-year course. In his State of the Union address last week, the president said that's money well spent.
Now is not the time to gut these job-creating investments in science and innovation. Now is the time to reach a level of research and development not seen since the height of the space race. We need to make those investments.
The New York Times points to the Human Genome Project returning $800 billion to the economy. It cost $3.8 billion over 13 years. Some scientists say, among other things, this new brain study could lead to developing technology crucial to understanding Alzheimer's and Parkinson's diseases. A news release from the Society for Brain Mapping and Therapeutics endorses the president's support and nominated him for the prestigious Pioneer in Healthcare Policy Award for advancing research. Scientists have said a number of brain observatories should be created as part of the Brain Activity Map. For Newsy, I'm Megan Murphy.